this zoning or rezoning would annihilate a really important urban forest, a little oasis here that is an important part of this neighborhood. In addition to that, the proposal is huge density that is out of proportion with the rest of the neighborhood. It will pave an exposed stream that exists still in the neighborhood. Basically, what it will do is it annihilates a little urban oasis. Trees of this size and variety provide year-round habitat and food for non-humans and are important carbon sinks for all of us. We have a really bird-rich area here, oddly enough, between this and the Grand View Cut and the backyard things. And Vancouver recently has gotten on the bird bandwagon, wanting to encourage us all to become birders. So this is important bird habitat, and other wildlife uses it. The loss of it will interrupt any wildlife corridors there are. It'll disrupt the sound barriers that they provide. They also protect the houses and anything up the hill from weather, noise. The best case scenario for me, and I admit it is completely unreasonable, is for this all to be a park. That would be really great. It's also pretty unreasonable. So the next stage that we would really like to see would be for this to be developed in the context of the neighborhoods.